it with him. Kaiser in front, and he doesn't get much of a shot. Kaiser had it taken away.
Pass it up for Kaiser, who tries to drop it off for Clark. Clark scoops it up. Clark in, off the post.
As
Larkin has the puck again. Larkin tries to put it through and goes wide. Out in front, Dagelman scores! Hunter Dagelman! Looking for Mikan. Mikan gets there first, trying to put it in front. Chambers alone in front, scores! Leo Chambers buried. Looking for Mikan. Mikan gets there first, trying to put it in front. Chambers alone in front, scores! Good Branson able to walk in, shoots, and that's blocked. Good Branson gets it right back to try, and he was looking for Hayes. Semph couldn't get it out. Clark to Good Branson. Good Branson in front, Hedrud and Paisley. That's a circle back around. Daniel O'Neill to the point for Krugel. Krugel on, blocked loose in front. Mikan stopped by Wolseley. And now O'Neill and Wolseley are going to get into it as Keaton Wolseley goes right after Daniel O'Neill as O'Neill was digging for the rebound. Paisley behind the goal. He's got a man out in front and Paisley couldn't get to the pass. Now he has Good Branson. Scores! Nate Good Branson buries on the... Paisley behind the goal. He's got a man out in front and Paisley couldn't get to the pass. Now he has Good Branson. Scores! Semph and Zalischuk away, 2-on-1. Semph to Zalischuk, back to Semph. Diving play! Semph and Zalischuk away, 2-on-1. Semph to Zalischuk, back to Semph, and a diving play! And Larkin's gonna gamble, and it's just about Dauphin that comes back the other way. Millay, as there's a big hit. Larkin, as he lays out his man. Next gets a cheer. Mikan shot, stop, rebound! Off the arm, and here go the Kings. Could be a 2-on-0. Semph with Zalischuk again. There's a play in front, great! And here go the Kings. Could be a 2-on-0. Semph with Zalischuk again. There's a play in front, great! Down by three. Daniel O'Neill's got some room. Tries to get it in front, and it's loose! And a skate Nelson dances. Now he centers. Loose, Kamini stops, and they score! Nate Good Branson gets the last touch. Dances. Now he centers. Loose, Kamini stops, and they score! Watching as Hemsrud and Fry play pitch and catch on the sidewall. Fry shoots in. 5-on-4 as Good Branson walks in across. Broken up. Fry to Good Branson. Scores! Nate Good Branson! A hat trick for Nate. Walks in across. Broken up. Fry to Good Branson. Scores! Nate Good Branson! Wareham with time. Stewart and Wareham up for Willamette. Jumping up was Penner to knock him off of the left side a little bit as Mikan is going to take a penalty, and now Wareham attacks Mikan from behind as Willamette got filled in by Mikan. Wareham pounces on Mikan and he's trying to get at Mikan, but the officials are in the middle of it. So Mikan getting the original penalty here, and then Wareham
5-on-5 as Ty Paisley steals the puck at center and walks in. Nice move, Paisley trying to get to
Paisley
the net
on a penalty shot. Staring him down, Paisley in, scores!
What a shot by Ty Paisley!
But Nelson gets it free and Steinbeck couldn't clear and they score! It hits something in front and ends up over the glove. Kick back down and Dauphin gives it away. Here goes Brett Kaiser with some space. Kaiser in! Stop by. Ends up putting it in front and that's just off the side of the goal. Ends up putting it in front, and that's just off the side of the goal.
2-on-1, and stop a sure goal, gets it to O'Neill, scores! Daniel O'Neill's first!
2-on-1, and stop a sure goal, gets it to O'Neill, scores! Loss back on Friday, the Kings could not get much going here. It's Good Branson, stop! Paisley to Larkin, and Larkin just about snuck in. Paisley across and Fry scores. Paisley to Larkin and Larkin just about snuck in. Paisley across and Fry scores. That's able to pull it around him. And a shot from Wareham down low. It's loose in the blue paint and Wasik's able to had a bouncing puck go through his wickets. 3-point night for Paisley as a centering pass. Fry stopped. Krugel was aiming for a teammate maybe as Nick Mikan trying to body his way to the front of the goal. Mikan sneaks kicks it through. Face down quite the deficit with under two to go. It's 8-1 as there's a little bit of a shot on Fuchs that Dagelman takes exception to. Dagelman's going to drop the gloves here against Brook as Hunter Dagelman and Aiden Brook are going to throw down as Dagelman gets the takedown. The Regina Beach product throwing fists after he stands up for Jamie Fuchs. Score as Hensrud comes away with it. Paisley going to the net. Ty Paisley's got it, and he shot it high. Comes close to his second of the night. Paisley makes the move. Paisley out in front. Hensrud stopped by. Hat trick in this game, his first one. A lot of the little things Steinbeck did right earned them this win.
Yes, they did. And like,